Did you know you can block all those annoying ads that you get in mobile games? Here's how. First, open up settings and tap the network button. Then scroll down to private DNS. Once under private DNS, type dns.adguard.com. Then make sure to tap the save button. I have an even better one next. Click plus for part 25.